The Dakota Zone is cold. It's snowy. It can be brutal at times. If you're not careful, it can take your life. Snow and ice up here is like Wednesday.
It's usually 0 to -20. First step, make a pot of coffee.
Winters in Dakota Zone are very unpredictable. Can be extremely windy, tons of snow. We gotta be sure we're prepared to have the right tools and protective gear for our team.
It's a tough time of the year for the small stores. They depend on you being there. That's how they make money. Empty shelves for them in the wintertime, it's a bad deal. It makes me feel good that you can go in there and make a difference.
We use ice cleats usually so we don't slip on the ice when we're loading our truck. We use salt that we put down in front of the bins.
There's very few days we don't get there.
We communicate a lot, me and Scott. And even like if it snows or it's windy, he calls or texts and asks, how are the roads?
Both Darren and I have lived here all our lives, and you know, we pretty much know when it's safe and when it's not safe to go out.
The RSRs do act as owners. They want to take care of their customers and do the best for the company. Darren and Scott, I would say, are two of our best. Their personality, their hard work, you know, nothing's going to stop them. They might know we're going to have 4 or 5 inches of snow. Trust me, they'll be there.
Darren services 5 days a week. He's here at 6:30 in the morning. Rain, shine, snow, blizzard, he's always here. We need to capture sales every day, 7 days a week, the entire year. That's my goal. And Darren's on the same page with me.
I take a lot of pride in the way my stores look when I leave, that I've left that store a whole lot better than when I walked in.
Brands are top quality brands here, but the biggest brand that we have is our people. Our people are definitely our number one brand.